All right, guys, Ryan here with Half Hour Happy Hour. We're backstage with Cabo Rock. Gonna go around and introduce everybody.
I'm Don. Play lead guitar.
Lead guitar.
Jimmy Keys.
Glenn, one of the vocals.
Renee, female lead vocal.
Steve, drummer.
George, bass player.
All right, guys, definitely appreciate you taking the time to chat with us a little bit. Now, first off, how long has Cabo Rock been rocking out with each other?
Actually, man, we're coming up on our 1 year anniversary here pretty soon. So we've had some lineup changes over the time, but I've got a hell of a group here, about 1 year, man.
All right, now you guys are performing live tonight here in Pensacola, Florida. Where do you guys originate from?
Destin, Florida, man. That's our hometown, but man, we play from Panama City to Pensacola and all places in between, man.
Rocking the Gulf Coast, good stuff. All right, now as far as like genres, I mean, what kind of music do you guys typically do?
Play everything. You name it, we play it. Some of our favorite stuff's the 80s, a lot of the 80s, Journey.
Journey, oh yeah.
Yeah, Styx, Kansas, Rush, Bon Jovi. Play some newer stuff too. We got some Pink on the list.
Pink, yeah.
Yeah, we're rocking out with some
Pink. We've
got some
more newer stuff coming aboard too.
Some Evanescence, man, will all be good, yeah.
Evanescence, yeah,
some
that's cool.
Antebellum.
So you can pretty much attract any crowd, older, younger.
Definitely.
That's good.
We try to cater to the crowd and, yeah, we're out to please.
Of course, awesome. Now, as far as, like, where fans can, like, keep up with you guys, how they can check you out, know where you're playing, I mean, how can they go about this?
Facebook. Yes, Facebook.
Everything's Facebook.
Search for Cabo Rock on Facebook, man, or go to www.caborock.com. You can find us there as well, man.
Okay.
And if you give me about a week, we'll have caborock.com up. Right now we have some tasteful nudes up, but I was told that that was against our policy, so we have to take
I
those
down. I told them not to take those shots.
That's
I
right.
did. I
That's,
was like, no.
Yeah. I was pulling on the door, you know, it probably wasn't appropriate, so we're going to put up something more tasteful. It'll be kid-friendly.
All right, so you guys are rocking the Gulf Coast right now. Any big feature plans? I mean, you guys plan to spread out a little more in the Southeast? Or
we're actually heading down to the Keys here in a few months, man, making a trip down to the lower...
We've got requests to go on lots of road trips. We're talking people requesting New Orleans or
Jacksonville.
Yeah, we got lots of requests to go on road trips. So,
Jackson.
Hey. Yeah. I love that song. Let's do it.
Let's do it. We're rocking
Let's
up.
Let's do it. Some Johnny Cash.
Well, very cool, guys. Well, make sure you guys check out Cabo Rock. Check them out on Facebook. Also, CaboRock.com coming out soon. Keep up with them. Thank you guys for your time.
Thank you.
Keep on rocking the Gulf Coast.
Yeah.
And make sure you guys stay tuned for some more Half Hour Happy Hour.
Heck yeah. Woo! Woo!